News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Well, snow has been falling across inland areas, but has tapered off in the Portland area during the evening hours. And by midnight, the snow will have come to an end. Augusta points to the north, even in the mountains, catching a break. They'll get into some snow shower activity tomorrow, and there may be a little glazing mixing in. Now, midday tomorrow, band of showers pushes through, and that may lead to a little glazing as well across inland areas. And then by the evening hours, we've got warmer air trying to push itself into southern sections, colder air coming into the north. Snow showers here and just clouds hanging on. So a day that will feature a little bit of everything. A couple more inches of snow to the north, and northern Maine picking up in excess of half a foot of snow later tonight and during the day tomorrow. High temperatures tomorrow, eventually Portland, if we get a few sunny breaks, climbing low to mid 40s. Sun and clouds then on Thursday, a return to more seasonable temperatures. No changes thereafter right through the weekend.